Hey everyone, it's Sally, and I decided that I'm going to do Sims 4 video. I already recorded this video, but the sound of, well, not really sound quality, because I know it's going to sound bad because I'm literally using a pair of Skullcandy headphones, but the video quality was bad. Anyway, so I made Brandy Summer. I made her for this video. So, we're going to place her somewhere. And I think I might build her a house. I don't know where I want her to live. Because I'm going to make her an artist. Okay, so she's going to live here. She's going to live in Windenburg. And I'm totally going to cheat. She's going to live here and I'm totally going to cheat. Oh, wait. Oh, God. Wait. Wait. You'll stay on. Oh. There we go. Okay. So, here we go. She's gonna live there. And I'm gonna tear down the house that's in there, and I'm going to build her a new one. That music. Oh wow, she can live here anyway. Do you see that? Do you see that? It's so boring. Okay. I'm not the best at building. I just want to tell everyone that. We're gonna bulldoze a lot. And bulldoze the terrain? Can we... Yes, awesome. Okay. What is this? Oh, that's... Nothing is out, okay? I can use pre-built rooms, whatever. I'm just letting myself do that because I don't care. But, how big do we want her house to be? Because I want her to have a family and everything. I don't want this to be too big, though. Also, I just realized the one that I got rid of already, like, had a relationship going with a guy. We're just starting over. I can't worry about it. We're starting over. Okay, so. What? We want her to have, like, a yard area, so we can build it like over here, right? Okay, so we want her to have a little yard area like over here. Would that be weird though? It wouldn't fit any other way though. Yeah, I don't know, we're just gonna do stuff and hopefully it works. I want her to have a fenced-in yard. Okay. She's my hair first meal. Is it macaroni and cheese? If you burn down this house, I don't know what I'll do. Oh, you need to join a career and then eat. Oh, there's a welcome wagon. Me too. Invite neighbors in. They're not standing out in the rain. And you're gonna be a painter. Okay, now hurry up and eat it before they do. Ask a single. Ask if she's single. She's gonna be like mad. She's like so mad. Why is she so mad? Also, where'd the guy go? Bruh. Oh, there he is. Hey, BB, are you single? Hit me up. Oh, he's seeing someone. Who is he seeing? Bina? Are they seeing each other? But you want to go use my TV? No, stay away from my bedroom. Mm. She's been up here the whole time. What are you doing? Ooh. They got something going on. You know they got something going on. Oh, look at that. Oh. What? Oh. Wow, I was really into that. You come up here, use my TV, and then don't even let me watch the show. It's selfish. SMH. Really? Ah. Is everyone gone? Okay, so everyone's gone. I think this is going to conclude the episode. We made her house, and she met her neighbors and talked to them for a little bit, and now she's asleep. So that seems like a pretty productive day to me. But we will pick back up here in the next episode, and we're going to send her to her job and try to get her a man. I hope you all enjoy this, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.